Vlogmas day one. I probably should have started on December, but it's going to end on Christmas Day. So anyhow, I just kind of wanted to start it today. So I've been really busy taming, and I know I've been slacking so much on my clip this week. It's just been crazy, guys. You know when them weeks and you're just like, okay, can you just shoot me yet? Like them pepper weeks. So yeah, it's been crazy. I even haven't got 5,000 points, and usually I already have more than that. So I'm just trying to go quickly get at least 5,000. I really want to do that for the club. So yeah, I need to have about 5,000. Hopefully next week I can maybe participate more. It's just been crazy, you know. Yeah. So I'm doing taming because, okay, I only need like 50 more points. Okay, let's go see if we can find a fantasy. That'd be awesome to get a fantasy because I do have a fantasy orb. But we're just gonna go see what we can get. I also got my chest today, weekly chest. Oh, I don't have another. I have 8 minutes. I'll just quickly go craft one. Here. I'm gonna take out her. Also, I'm thinking about doing another Christmas intro. I don't want to wear it. Also, I should be wearing my Christmas hat. Like, girl, what am I doing without my Christmas hat? So I'm gonna get that on. There we go. Okay. Probably gonna look different without my cat girl hat, because, like, my cat girl hat is my life. So, yeah. Also, I haven't been online much because I've been really busy cleaning my room, like, really busy. I spent most of my day yesterday and the rest of the day today. Thank God it's cleaned up. Like, okay, let's see. My room, if y'all know the show Hoarders, my room is like something like, my room wasn't like that. I was like, where's my room? Because it's not here. It's so big. But I reorganized it, so now it makes it seem small again. As long as it's big enough, I can do my flexible stretches. That's okay. Yeah, you know, like, when you really need this horse, and then there's, like, 3 orbs, you know, I'm 2 or 1, and you're like... right now. Also, I'm gonna introduce you to some of my new horses on Horse Ridden Tales. Horse Haven. Horse Ridden Tales. I don't even have a new horse on Horse Ridden Tales. My new horse, you guys already met, was Raylan. I love my Raylan. If you guys don't know who Raylan is, she's a country pop singer. Yes! She does country, you know, all that. Oh, Amanda Foxy in my knee. No. Okay. Anywho. Oh, here. I'm going to go to Steam Desk for no reason. Derp. There. So, as you know, on Christmas Day, if you've been following for a while, I've been losing subscribers. I'm bouncing between 74 and 76. Like, I keep going up and down. So, yeah, guys, please stop doing that. Either subscribe or don't subscribe, okay? Maybe if I just go to club room. There you go. By the way, guys, guess what? We're so freaking close to leveling up. Mm-hmm. So, we need, like, 3,000 more points. And we leveled up. Are we level up? So, yeah, guys, what we get on this next level up? Oh, my hair. The hair. Oh, next level, we get the island. Oh, tier three. Okay, guys, so I did get the chests. So, what's in them to those who might have gotten chests? Like, my club, some of my club got them and I never did. So, what? I'd like to know what that's all about. But yeah, we're gonna be opening a new spot for a new member and we'll have 14 members, guys. Ah! Insane, right? So, yeah. The least amount of points we need to get is 3,500. The most required that we would really appreciate if you did get is 5,000. It can be hard, but girl. Okay. Okay, where is she? Alice, where are you? Right there. Okay, you see she has 24,491 points. Okay. If that is hard, I don't know what is, okay? But I don't know even what I'm saying, by the way. But seriously, 5,000 is not much compared to what Alice has, okay? So it would be nice if you could get 5,000. Only a few friends I'm keeping in. Mystic Queen, she's a leader, so I can't kick her. Sky Star, she joined the other day, and she's already got this many points, which is awesome. Good job, Sky Star. Mandy, she's my friend, so I don't really want to kick her at all. So, yeah. Let's see. Do I have something over here? Congratulations! Now I just need Jessica B to get half a rebound. And I'm so mad that she's not getting half a rebound. Now I would want to give her pink, but I can't because there's no stupid trading on. Where's Fanny Tails? And why am I talking like that? Because I'm crazy! I'm crazy. Oop. Don't run. No! And I still run. Okay. Okay. Bye. If I don't get enough for an epic or a mythical whistle, I'ma buy, hopefully, not that one, because this was my favorite trick ride. The only trick ride I've ever done in real life was I stood up in a saddle because me and my friend switched horses, a pony to a big thoroughbred mare, Tilly, we call her Toto, and that's the only time I've ever done, any type of trick riding. Of course, I have mounted when a horse started taking off because Charlie the pony, you've heard me talk about him. He does not stand still whatsoever when you try mounting him. He's just like, let's go, girl. I'm a go, girl. I don't care if you're you can't even stand near him when I'm sad. He'll just start trotting. So, yeah. I can't believe, his mouth is not so sore from getting the bit so much. Because, you gotta pull the bit down and all. And they meet, start acting bad again. It's considered giving them the bit. Just asking for the bit or something. It seems like he would just keep asking for the bit. If you're not a horse person and you don't really know what it is. It's just, when a horse is being bad and, you have to keep giving him the bit, it's when you have to pull back on the bit, and because it's steel metal, it really hurts them, which in turn gets them to listen, but he won't listen, so it's technically called giving him the bit. So yeah, also I want to show you something. I'm so close to getting king to level 6, level 100. I need 4 more levels, and I am so excited to get him wild mode, because I need 6 levels, but I'm not gonna spend my 6 diamonds. I literally was so flipping mad yesterday because I was in a competition and I still need one more to do. It's the jumping and I hate to jump because I need to do 75 jumps and it's torture. Anyhow, I was gonna do one of the mini jumps. The jump literally right the second to the last jump and I had to spend 13 gems. I was so mad at myself. I actually smacked myself, too. I smacked myself. I did. No joke. So, yeah. I did used to have 70 something, was it 70? 70, I don't know, I forget, but it was in the 70s, and I was, like, so flipping mad, because, like, seriously, you know, I was just mad, like, mad. Any of those who play with me on Horse Shred and Tails and end of my club and see when I get mad, you guys know what I mean. I'm just mad. I don't talk really. I'm just mad. You guys know I'm mad. Like Alice. Alice is a good, she's been with my temper tantrums, let's just say. Ah, poor Alice. How does she ever put up with me? Also, go check out her channel at Alice Shandoval. Shandaba, Shandoval, whatever. I don't know how to say it. Sorry. I just lashed out in anger. Anyhow, happy Vlogmas Day 1. Hopefully next year I can get a slick calendar and do it like that. That would be super fun. Anyhow, I'm going to go show you my new horses. I don't know. Hair saving, and yeah. Okay, we're logging on, logging on, logging on. Hurry, hurry. Okay, so this beautiful girl is Moonbeam. She is my new exclusive video, and she is a Drapta gorgeous. I don't even know what the word means, it's just uncool. And then I got a mare, so you all can meet my other mare. Probably can't feed her because she needs something. This is Gold Star. She is my golden horse. I have questions about that mane. Okay, I have questions. And then I'm gonna go see what I can do for my boys here. Okay. Oof. Nope. Okay. I don't want to do that. Oh, no, that's way too much to spend on them. Something like that. But I'm gonna go do another competition. Who should we use? Smoking Hot. Shadowrun, America Dixie. Use Dixie. She's a pretty fast horse. So guys, I want to tell me what should be my main focus on Horse Riding Tales. A Tier 3 national show or a Tier 2 American Saddlebred. Like, I want both so freaking bad. Like, I've also been trying to get some more tier 2. Still working on the Tier 2. I'm trying to get the Tier 2 Tennessee Walker, another one. I have one, but I need another girl. Because I'm trying to get the Tier 3 so that when the Tennessee Walker comes out, I can get the Tennessee Walker. I'll show you it. It's really pretty. This is it, and I really want it, and I only have this. I only have one of them. Anyhow, I did a competition, so now let's go and see what we can catch. Ah, okay. I missed it. Oh, well. That's okay. So, yeah. What should be my focus? Should it be a tier two American Saddlebred? Tier 3? National show, or I'm running out of time. Okay, bye. Hope you all enjoyed this Vlogmas Day 1. I'll see you guys in my next Vlogmas video tomorrow. Bye.